Bill Simmons says, fuck Jalen Green. Well, guess what, Bill Simmons? We say, fuck Bill Simmons. Now, I don't know what side of the bed Bill Simmons woke up on today, but it has to be the wrong one, apparently, because he's talking crazy about our guy here. Did you not watch the second half of the season? Did you not watch him have, like, what, 6 straight games of 30 points? 6 of his last 7 games? And on the last game, he drops 41? Come on, fam. Like, throughout the whole season, people are talking about Jalen Green overhype, but that's all that media nonsense. If you really watch the way the Rockets were playing, they weren't using him right until the second half of the season. And that's obviously for, you know, we could tank, and then we had, like, a lot of young guys. So, what do you expect? We have, like, the youngest team in the NBA, bro. Of course we're going to lose games. We still won more than last year. That gives you no right to say, fuck Jalen Green. Man, Bill Simmons is wilding over there, man. So the reason why I guess this is a big deal is because they let people like Bill Simmons, media members, vote on who makes, like, these rookie teams, all NBA teams, who gets the MVP votes and everything. And Bill Simmons has come out and said he didn't vote for Jalen Green to make all rookie NBA. So there is where it becomes problematic, because he voted for a guy like Herbert Jones. Now, he's great. He's great on defense. He's great glue guy for the Pelicans. But, you know, he is no future superstar. He is no future all-star. He's just a glue guy. You know what I'm saying? Plays hard. Blue-collar player. You know what I'm saying? And I was about to play the clip for you guys, but I went over to his YouTube channel, and it looks like they took that video down. I can't find today's episode, and I looked for it. You know, someone's probably in trouble. All that backlash, he ain't liking that backlash right now, man. What I can do, since I can't find the video, I could read you what he said. He said, fuck Jalen Green, and then, I don't care if you're scoring 40 points. Your team is 19-60. Congratulations. Herb Jones is like guarding dudes in real games. That's what Bill Simmons said. He went on to say, now the Houston people are going to be mad at me. I'm sorry. I like winning players. I'm sorry. And Jalen Green will get there. It's just that team was 21-61 this year, or whatever. Bro, of course we're like 20-62 or whatever, bro. We were a young team, the youngest team in the NBA. Jalen Green didn't get going to the second half of the season, man. So, like, what the fuck do you expect, dog? And you see, Bill Simmons knows he fucked up. Because, like, towards, like, the end of all that statements and shit, he's all like, yeah, I'm with Jalen Green, just not right now. You know, he's gonna get there, but, like, in the future, he's gonna get there. We don't want to hear that shit. We don't want to hear that, man. Bill Simmons, you fucked up, man. You fucked up. Y'all let me know down in the comments below what y'all think. Obviously, y'all gotta agree with me. Bill Simmons out of line for saying that shit. I've been saying here on record that I think Jalen Green should still get Rookie of the Year, even though he was only Rookie of the Year for like the second half of the season. I think he finished the season strong. A lot of people got him finishing, what, like, behind Scottie Barnes, behind Mobley, and behind Cade Cunningham. Whatever it is, man, I guess it's all good. It was good watching Jalen Green finish the season real strong. Next year, I know the Houston Rockets are going to have a way better season. Alperen's on the come up. Josh Christopher on the come up. Hopefully, we can keep Bruno Fernando. But, yeah, man, back to this Bill Simmons shit. Y'all let me know down below what y'all thought about it. And like, comment, subscribe. This has been the boy Ballerville.